after weeks of speculations, Big Klim was finally revealed.
It's me, Austin! It was me all along, Austin!
Austin? No, this is Cody.
You! Someone poisoned the water hole.
There you go. We had our picture taken, visited catering, but there was one question I had to know.
Where's the golden boot?
And although I didn't find the answer I was looking for, JBL found the nephew he claimed he never had.
Uncle John!
Snake? Snake!
Uncle John, he is waiting on
me.
Cody, thank God someone I know.
I'll take care of this, man.
How are you? What's happening here? What's the problem?
He's not letting me in. I don't have credentials. This is my credentials. It's my Uncle John.
That book is, that is your Uncle John. Those won't work as credentials, but I got you. I'll take care of the credentials. Listen.
Thank you.
Last week got,
out of hand?
Out of hand. Kind of escaped from me. I feel like I was yelling and there
you
was like chocolate exchanged and... And I don't even know how we found that room, but hey.
You pushed me in.
I don't think I gotta ask you. Come on, just level with me. It's just us. Where is my golden boot?
That's all you asked me last week was where the golden boot was.
I won the golden boot.
Where did you put it? Did you lose it?
No, I didn't lose it. Bad news, Barrett took the golden boot.
You need to talk to Bad News Barrett. I've never seen a golden boot.
Have you seen Bad News Barrett?
Actually, yes. He's over there looking at UFOs.
All right, great. Thank you very much, Clem.
Thank you, buddy.
Thank you.
No.
What do you mean, no? This is my Uncle John.
Care.
Look.
Miss Becky, how are you?
How are you?
You look fantastic. Well, you're doing a great job as general manager.
How is my number one commentator doing?
Not near as good as my number one boss.
Oh my gosh, stop.
You look great.
Look, I just want to say that I met your nephew, Clem, last weekend. He has such a sparkling personality. You know what? He would be great under my administration. Tell him to give me a call.
He's gonna be very mad.
Yeah.
He has more money than I do.
Well,
and I've got a lot of money.
I would like some.
Bad news.
What is it this time, Rhodes?
The Carpathian Mountains. Beautiful.
We're in Colorado. Those are the Rockies.
Okay, yeah, the Rocky Mountains. They look great. I got a stress ball because I'm so stressed out. And you know why I'm stressed out?
Why would that be?
By the way, Clem is over there. Trying to get in. He doesn't have the proper credentials, but I have a question for you about Clem. Actually, I have two questions for you.
Fire away. Hold on.
Thank you.
Who on earth is this?
This is my assistant, Lemuel. Thank you, Lemuel, very much. Thank you. Hi, Grass. It'll be fine. It's warmer. I want you and me, Bad News Barrett, and me, to be best friends.
Cody, this is a friendship necklace. If I was a 12-year-old girl, I would be very excited right now. I'm not. I'm a man. I'm a former bare-knuckle fighter, and I give out bad news.
So bare-knuckle fighters don't have best friends? You don't have a best friend forever?
Believe it or not, no we don't. And the bad news for you is this is getting slinged. Now what's the question?
Where on earth did you find this Clem Laphey?
It was easy. I just Googled him. In fact, I Googled him, then I found his Facebook, and then I friended him on Facebook. And let me tell you something. I have never known anybody post so many pictures of cats on a daily basis in my entire life.
Man, I would have thought you were an Ask Jeeves guy. Well,
times change.
Times do change.
Hey, Miss Renee!
JBL, a word with you. Please.
Hi, Mr. Kane. We got the whole bear issue taken care of, and the golden boot.
Your nephew, Clem Layfield, is outside of the arena right now.
Doesn't this look like me and my Uncle John? Can I get in?
No.
Harassing the building officials, claiming that he has to get inside for a meeting with his Uncle John.
Uncle John!
Mr. Kane, I don't have a nephew. That guy is dumber than Cody Rhodes. He's not exactly the sharpest tool in the shed, if you know what I'm saying. I don't know who that is.